Okay. Starting third behind Peterson and Mapes. So we're looking for a top three. I know Cameron's going to be gone. I'll see if I can do anything with Mapes on the start.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got a lineup on the left side here. Pit road is closed.
Correct, everyone. Get in.
Ready. Green, green, green.
Yeah.
Mike, dude, what the hell?
One on your right. Clear on the right.
You're better than that, man.
I didn't think I went in that hard.
Come on.
Good job, man. You're up to second. Next car is the leader. slow car on the right.
Hernan, I didn't squeeze you too much there, did I?
We have a slow car on the right. We have a car stopped on the right. That car is a lap down.
Whoa!
Car on your right. Still there. All clear, all clear. stops on the left. 5 laps to go. Got a slow car on the left. Got about 5 laps. Car on the right. We have a car stopped on the left. That car is a lap down. Got a slow car on the left. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear. We got a slow car up ahead. Peter is at the start finish line. Now. Alright man, two to go. That car is a lap down. We have a slow car on the right. Go left. We have about 2 laps of fuel left. Alright man, white flag, 1 more lap to go. About 1 lap of fuel left. Flag this time by. There you go, man. Good job, driver. is over.
Not the way I wanted that to go. I thought, if anything, I was just going to door him a little bit. I mean, not even that hard. Just, I mean, Rubin's racing, especially in this deal. I figured it'd be like a 0x contact at most, but I don't know. I don't know what line he took, or if we like hooked tires or something. But yeah. I would have given that one back if you'd have kept going, but I looked down at the relative and I saw him falling back, so I don't know if he got upside down or what the deal was, but yeah, I figured worst case scenario, I'd hit like right front corner to his driver's side door a little bit and he'd slide out a little bit and I might have a chance. Come on, man. I'll give it to him. Yeah, I don't know.